Hey guys, Will Rich here. Hopefully you're having a great day today. In this one, we're going to go over APLD stock. You can see some recent momentum for the company as today they did break out above this $27 resistance that we were talking about yesterday in our Sunday stock talk. We're looking for a 5% to 10% recovery. They did break out, so now they have surged back above this previous resistance level around this $27 price point. And they surged today up to $28 a share. So since we started covering them yesterday, they were one of our top Sunday stock talks picks, Sunday stock talk picks. And they did make a run of 15% over the last 24 hours. So now that they're up into this $29 range, they're looking to potentially sell back down into this support level around $27. That would be a retest, that would be healthy, and we might see them retest into tomorrow or maybe at market open. One thing that happens, you know, right here at market open this morning, we were tuned in live in StockMate. We saw them sell down pre-market, they were down here to $25. And we were saying, okay, based on this movement here this morning, we're seeing some dip buy opportunities. And shortly after, we were anticipating some recoveries in the market. And then shortly after, we did see that green kick in for APLD as it led the AI and large language model companies or data center companies. And it ended up making that 14% gain. So APLD had a really nice recovery and we were anticipating this. If you guys ever want to tune in, Cyber Monday is available right now for StockMates. It's the second link below. And we'd love to see you tomorrow morning at market open if you'd like to join us there. Again, it's the second link in the description to have a look at StockMate. Now, when we're looking at the 1 year increase on APLD, we've seen it surge from $3 a share up to now 28. And now that it's broken up above $27 a share, that's the new level of support. So previous resistance at $27 a share, the nearest support level. Next strong level of resistance is actually around that $29 price point, which we did see them get slightly rejected at currently. So just a quick update. Again, they got $15 billion or $16 billion in deals. And wow, that Buenos Aires sun this evening is super bright. And then you can look at their recent kind of uptrend here. They just surged up to a resistance. Again, new level of support at $27, I would watch closely. Long term, I like the company. I continue to hold the company. We do have some positions on them. We just entered in this last week in our daily live trading in StockMate. We jumped into APLX. We're up 34% on that position, or 35% now. And then APLD is just one of those companies we've been holding in Schwab, our big portfolio, or bigger portfolio than this, in Robinhood. And we like the long term trajectory of the company. Now, while their revenue didn't increase big time for APLD, they did have similar growth and better growth than some other data center companies in regards to their contracts. If you look at their recent press releases, there's a $2.3 billion senior note, so they are doing some, you know, raising of money, but they got an AI factory build out. They have a $5 billion AI factory there, another $11 billion with CoreWeave, and so around $16 million in the pipeline. They raised their overall balance sheets in assets to $2.4 billion, and their liabilities are lower at $1.2 billion, so their equity's over a billion, and their market cap is at $7.9 billion. So relatively fair priced. If they do see, let's say, those $15 or $16 billion that they signed in building out data centers. So for those of you guys that aren't familiar, they build out data centers kind of like in the coldest areas with liquid cooling, with wind turbines or solar, and it keeps cooling costs low. And they're doing it for some major tech companies, and they're constructing the data centers. And so when you look at the market cap right now, it looks a little bit like fair to overpriced compared to their current revenue, but compared to their deals that they have recently signed, they look undervalued. In fact, their market cap, if the materialization of their contracts continues and it formulates and and transmutes itself into real revenue that shows up onto the income statement as you would expect from those deals that they signed this year in the last few months, then the revenue is most likely going to surge. You're going to see revenues into the hundreds of millions of dollars per quarter. And at that moment, you're probably looking at a market cap between 10 to 20 billion dollars, which would put them, you know, over $40 a share would put them potentially up into that, you know, $80, $50 to $100 price point for APLD. So that's why we cover them so closely. That's why we've been watching the dips. We've been watching them hold above the 200-day moving average. We'll see. Again, I would anticipate a slight pullback here into the next day, into 27 bucks. But I like them. We may trade them some more. If you ever want to tune on into those daily sessions, second link in the description below. You get a free t-shirt when you join. We literally just added some new integrations that are making this tool even faster, from the quantum analysis that you can run through on different companies and get, you know, another perspective on the quantum technology. You can get Claude, you can get OpenAI, Grok integrations, Gemini, to do the analysis for you. And so when we're looking at Claude right now, a little bit bullish over the next day for APLD, and you can see them pointing out some of the levels we just talked about. But again, you know, over the next year, everything's looking pretty bullish from most AI models for APLD. So that's kind of the consensus. Reason I bring it up is not only so you can get that information, but also if you want to get this information on any stock and do the analysis we go through on autopilot in the way that I do it, but formulated for you to do it in seconds with the best AI models in the world, then it's the first link in the description. And when you enroll, you also not only get the machine, you get our session this Thursday. So you might as well just get it if you're thinking about StockMate, because StockMate is a bonus that you get, the daily live trading, when you join in on the machine. So getting there at the first link down below in the description. Bunch of investors there recently. We got spots filling up on the beta, not to put, you know, scarcity, but it's real. It's real scarcity because I call every single member. So I would love to give you a call and get you set up in the machine this Thursday. Thanks so much for tuning in, guys. Again, if I earned your thumbs up, hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.